We start to study medical biology in the Summa State University. In the picture to the left, we can find the main building of the Summa State University, to the right, Dean's office. This site, physiology.med.sumdu.edu.ua, represents our department, Department of Physiology and Pathophysiology with the course of Medical Biology. We can find disciplines that are studied by students. First-year students study medical biology, second-year students study physiology, third-year students study pathophysiology. Also in the picture to the right, you can find addresses of groups in Facebook. When you click Medical Biology in Ukrainian and then find Medical Biology in English, you can choose different pages in our site, general information about medical biology. It's for first-year students. Pay attention that in this page you can find link for downloading of guide to lessons in medical biology, PDF file. Also, you can find thematic plan of lectures and classes and information about exam on medical biology. There are two types of lessons. The first type, lectures. Lectures are read in the first semester only. The second type is practical classes. You will have practical classes in the first and second semester. Notebook is necessary for recording and solving problems on genetics, album for drawing, and pencils. So-called module system is used. We have one module on medical biology. Students can receive different marks during practical classes, oral answers, computer testing in each lesson. Students solve genetic problems during control work. Also, they draw pictures, fill in tables. Each type of this work is estimated from 2 to 5. Then these marks are converted into points. And so during practical classes, students can receive 120 points. And then 80 points in exam. Total score is sum of practical classes score and exam. Total is up to 200 points. If a student receives more than 170, he or she receives an excellent mark. More than 140 points, a good mark. If a student receives 120 points or more, his or her mark is satisfactory. And if a student will not pass an exam, receive less than 48 points, he or she receives unsatisfactory mark and must repeat examination. Exam includes questions of the state licensing examination CROC 1 or Step 1 in English, CROC in Ukrainian, and theoretical questions that have more than one correct answer. Also, distance learning is used. Site mix.sumdu.edu.ua can help us to provide computer testing. During computer test, video recording is necessary. You can find how to turn on web camera.